Dylan, and y'all are coming, and I'm scared. I'll probably cry when you walk in. First of many cries.
And do not save this for tomorrow. Embrace the past and you can live for now. And I will give the world to you. Speak louder than the words before you.
So it's 1:50 a.m. Training one was so great. I'm so proud of y'all. I decided that I'm probably in love with each and every single one of you.
Say everything you've always wanted. Be not afraid of who you really are. 'Cause in the end we have each other. And that's at least one thing.
It is the morning of training 5 and I'm really sad but excited for everyone. I probably cried already. I just wanted to say that I love you all and hope you grow and become the best ambassadors that you can be. I'm really excited to see you all later. We have a lot of surprises. I can't wait. That's it. I'll see you soon.
I never thought that you would be the one to hold my heart, but you came around, then you knocked me off the ground from the start.